not everyone has it. The desire to wake up, stop sleepwalking through our lives, to stop trying to do the right thing while denying our truth. But those of us who do, we tread in dangerous waters. Once you wake up, once you get even just a tiny taste, there's no going back.